And what great competition we're seeing so far. After four quarters of stalemate. And we'll see now how these two teams and these few minutes of basketball pan out. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here, brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. Taking a look at the Bulls. D. Rose and Jimmy Butler, the back inside, Gibson and Noah. And the Thunder making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. Noah, the pass to Rose.
Watch out! Oh, what a throwdown there. Man, I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
I'm with you, Kevin. You can't fault him for that. I mean, just let him go. Who cares?
Snell. Back to Rose. And Chandler sends it back. Johnson attacking. And the shot is good.
Intelligent passing there to make that hoop possible.
Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
Yeah, Steve and Kevin, you guys gotta love this teamwork. I mean, everybody's involved and engaged. It's just a thing of beauty to watch.
Yeah, sure is. And when all five guys, Clark, are threats to score, that makes it so tough on the defense, because now you can't account for everybody when the ball's moving so quickly.
And that one's good.
So I'm not necessarily a big fan of him shooting.
Snell. The rebound by Harden. Oklahoma City shooting so far very efficient all around, about 55%. Johnson kicks to Harden, but three. Kicks it out to Johnson. The dish to Harden. He kicks to Nowitzki. Shot clock at six. And again, it's Oklahoma City.
Pretty much no chance for the smaller defender to block that jumper.
Yeah, he knows exactly how to use his size to his advantage there.
Time called here, and the Bulls decide to talk it over. DeMarcus Cousins. He's checked in for Wesley Johnson. Here's Gibson. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. That's good. He's got 36.
These defenders had better start closing out on those shooters.
Yep, that's twice in a row now where they've done exactly the opposite and backed off.
Really good job on the inside that time. I mean, he had to work for that rebound, and he got it done.
Rose with the ball. Picked up by Nowitzki. Noah dishes the Rose. Snell. Yes, and it's Rose. With the assist that time. Now it's a 4-point Chicago lead. Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. Mike Miller's checked in for Oklahoma City. Now, here is Harden. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
They definitely had the advantage inside. Another big grab a moment ago.
Snell, covered by Miller. He dishes it to Rose. Again, Chicago.
Textbook.
Harden with it. Butler covering. Harden's shot is good.
He has not lost his focus today. Even when things haven't gone his team's way, he's still bringing it.
stolen by Harden, and it's thrown down.
Absolutely clutch defense to trigger the break.
And we've seen games decided on plays, Clark, just like that.
Effort and hustle plays often are big plays for a team.
Man, what a time to blow up a play and then turn it into a slam at the other end.
And there's the pass to Noah. Snell. Just five on the clock. Rose attacking, drills the elbow jumper. Rose has got 35 in the game. And a big play there to mute the crowd.
Yeah, that one kind of took all of the life out of America. Kind of quieted the voices in here, didn't it?
Chandler with a screen on Butler. The three from Harden. Chandler, the pass to Westbrook. Can't get the three to fall. Guys, they're holding on to the slimmest of leads.
And they can't afford to let it get any slimmer than what it is now, guys.
And there's the call on Chandler. That is his first foul of the game. Chicago with the ball. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Let's it go. DeMarcus Cousins comes up with the rebound. Westbrook against Noah. Here's Harden on the wing. Back to Westbrook to tie it up. It's in! A tremendous three to tie it up. Huge shot there, and the crowd, Clark, knows it.
Complete euphoria there, Kevin. They're going crazy.
You talk about some happy people, man. These fans are fired up.
Chicago calls timeout. And Oklahoma City, man. Butler kicks to Gibson. Back to Butler. Pass to Gibson. Just 5 to shoot. And stolen by Cousins. Time called here.